days, and this prophet has yet to show himself. I hope I'm not...
We need more.
The blinking button at the top of the screen indicates that your quest journal has been updated. To find out more about your objectives, click on the quest button. Once a peon has been ordered to harvest gold, you will automatically travel back and forth between the gold mine and your closest great hall. Here are a few additional peons. To increase the rate of gold collection, order them to...
Something you're doing?
The amount of gold that you currently possess is displayed in the upper right portion of your screen. As peons return to your great hall with gold, your gold stockpile increases. Training a unit takes time. When your great hall is selected, you can see a progress indicator in the bottom middle portion of your screen.
Ready to work.
You have just placed a rally point for your structure. Whenever a unit finishes training from this building, he will automatically travel to the rally point's location. To place a rally point, select one of your unit-producing structures and right-click on the ground where you want the rally point to appear. Well-placed war mills can increase the efficiency of your lumber harvesters. Try ordering a peon to construct a war mill near where your peons are chopping wood.
Something you're doing? Ready to work?
Work, work.
Okie dokie. Ready to work. Work complete. Something you're doing? Be happy to. Work complete.
War mills contain various upgrades that can be researched to improve your troops. To see what upgrades are available, select your war mill. All available upgrades appear as buttons.
Work complete.
Now that your barracks is complete, you can begin training grunts to reinforce your army. To train a grunt, continue producing grunts until you reach your quest requirement.
Okie dokie. My life for the Horde. Research complete. Lokriga Nogal. My life for the Horde. The spirits are restless.
Ready to work.
my life for the Horde. Research complete. I am the War Chief. Let's get on with it. My life for the Horde.
Work, work.
Lokriga, Nogal. Lokriga, Nogal. The spirits are restless. My life for the Horde. I am the War Chief.
You orcs are in violation of the Alliance Internment Act. We've already captured one of your leaders. If you surrender now, we'll spare your lives.
War Chief, they say they've captured one of our leaders. Maybe they're referring to Hellscream. I hope not. But if they have captured Hellscream, I'll make them regret it. Loktarogar! Come, my warriors! We must drive the humans back! Let's get on with it.
Our town is under attack!
Let's get on with it. Lokriga, Nogal. Ndabu. The spirits are restless.
No life will survive.
Yes? Work complete. I am the War Chief. Yes.
The wretched humans have been destroyed.
Move Thrall and the rest of your forces across the bridge, such as the one located here.
The spirits are restless. I am the War Chief.
One of your structures was damaged during the fight. To repair a damaged building, select a peon, hit the repair button, and then left-click on the desired structure.
Let's get on with it.
For Doom Hammer!
For honor. The spirits are restless. For honor.
My life for the Horde.
Lokriga, Nogal.
What you want?
Yes. Ndabu. I am the War Chief. I am the War Chief.
Something need doing?
Lokriga, Nogal.
My life for the Horde.
Let's get on with it. Yes. For honor. Ndabu.
Yes?
The spirits are restless. Lokriga, Nogal.
Loknarosh! Loknarosh!
For honor. Let's get on with it. Yes. Ndabu. My life
I
for
am
the Horde,
Master.
War Chief.
None will survive.
The spirits are restless. For honor. Dabu. Your time has come. Yes. Dabu. For Doomhammer! Yes. For the Horde, how can I help?
When you control multiple spellcasters at the same time, it often becomes necessary to quickly switch between them to cast their individual spells. By using the subgroup interface, you can do so without having to try to select them individually.
Dabu.
Notice that the currently selected units are displayed in the bottom middle portion of your screen by little portraits. One of the unit portraits is highlighted with a yellow glow. This means that it is the currently activated subgroup. You can switch between subgroups by pressing the tab key or left-clicking on one of the portraits that is not highlighted. This activates that subgroup and displays their spells in your command card.
What do you want?
Let's get on with it. Yes. For honor. Dabu. Yes.
Warchief, we've found where they're holding Hellscream, but the area is protected by fortified guard towers.
Then destroy them. Hellscream must be free.
Let's get on with it.
None will survive.
Dabu.
Your time has come.
The spirits are restless. I am the Warchief. For honor. Yes.
Hellscream, are you all right?
I'm fine, little brother. Luckily, they only injured my pride.
Great, because we're getting out of here now. We're leaving the human lands for good.
Finally.